3, 2, 1. Main engine start, 0, and liftoff of the Atlas V with Curiosity.
This massive rocket is on a very, very long journey to space. Have you ever wondered how something this big can fly? Hey there, Andy here. If you've ever flown on an airplane, you know just how huge they really are. An airplane like this one weighs about as much as 73 elephants. If you think that's a whole lot of heavy, then the weight of a rocket will seem out of this world. The largest, most powerful rocket NASA ever launched was the Saturn V. It helped humans get to the moon. The Saturn V weighed about as much as 400 elephants. That's 327 more elephants than an airplane. Rockets are heavy because they carry a lot of fuel, which gives them the power to fly really fast and really far. Rockets use something called thrust to lift off and fly. Thrust is a giant push that lifts something up. Here, I'll show you how it works with this balloon. The air I just blew into the balloon created pressure. If I release that pressure, the air will escape and push the balloon forward. Let's test it out. 3, 2, 1. There you have it, thrust in action. Believe it or not, balloons and rockets are pretty similar. But instead of air, rockets get their thrust from fuel. The fuel explodes and sends hot gas rushing out of the rocket. The thrust is so strong, it lifts the rocket up and shoots it all the way to space. But rockets need more than just thrust to get to space. Engineers design rockets to be tall and skinny so they can fly faster and use less fuel. The pointy top of the rocket is called a nose cone. Its shape allows it to move forward without too much air pushing back on it. The middle of the rocket is called the body. It holds all the parts of the rocket that make it run. Rockets also have fins. They help the rocket fly straight to its destination. It's important that each part of the rocket is just right, so there are a bunch of scientists, engineers, and sometimes astronauts working together to make sure every launch goes as planned. Did you know you can watch a rocket launch happen live at home? Check out NASA's rocket launch schedule to see when the next one is happening. And as you watch, make sure to thank Thrust for the epic show. If you want to make rockets fly, check out KiwiCo.com. We have a bunch of different crates that are explosively fun.
3, 2, 1, blast off!
And if you want to build and race your own rockets right now, check out this video. Make sure to share your photos with us on social media, and we can't wait to see what you create.